further progressions to the circle game now are a give and go to get in from the outside. So the players who are on the outside, when they receive the initial pass, they play the ball back to the person who passed to them with a give and go. See if we can get one on film just here. It's important that the player who comes in from the outside calls for it, and they position their hips so that they actually face the game. They don't want to have it so they receive the ball with their back facing to where the ball needs to go, which is a common problem in the younger age groups. Also, having the ball played ahead of the person who's going to receive it rather than having it played under their feet, which again, common problem, having to wait for the ball. This obviously can be interspersed with the take and the simple pass from earlier in the final progression.